Wait a sec, I got it.
Dig, how's it going? I got bored. Figured I'd see if...
Oh!
Had some time on my hands, made you some shit.
Oh, booze man, yes, yes. I always need more shit. Thanks, brother. Deacon out. Let's see. Okay. Jesus, something went down. Wonder if the poor bastards had anything worth looking for. Or scrap. Fuel can. Needed this. That's it. Fix this. Patched up. Can use this.
St. John, Salome Hot Springs. Tuck, are you there?
Yeah, Deke, I'm here.
Hey, I'm at that location where the girl was last seen. Looks like they got hit by a swarm. She was here.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Hey, me again. Boozer says that I shouldn't come up here anymore. He keeps asking me what good's it do, and maybe he's right, I don't know. He got hurt pretty bad the other day. We ran into some rippers who burned the hell out of his arm, and it looks pretty bad. I broke into one of those, what the hell do you call them? The mobile medical units? I mean, I got them sterile bandages. And I hope it's enough, you know? But Boozer, you know, he says he's fine, but I don't think so. Shit looks pretty bad to me. See, the thing is, it was on me. I risked his life for a bike part. Goddamn bike part. Not that it mattered. Son of a bitch Copeland parted it out anyway. Took me a year to put that bike together. You would have liked it. It's not as nice as the one that I taught you to ride on, but it got me around. You remember that tank that you had painted for me? Well, that was the only thing left of that old hog, and now it's gone too. As soon as we get it back together, I can get Boozer patched up. We're gonna ride north. Fresh start. You know, a lot of memories around here. Too many. Anyway, I guess I'm just saying that I might not see you again. You know? cool it was. Okay.
Crap.
Gotta go after him now. They're getting away.
Hold on, I know him.
Go after who, Tuck? Slow down.
It's Roach. It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and Alvarez. But I trusted him.
Oh, God damn it, Tuck. You shouldn't have.
No. He's taken the rest of our drugs and headed north. My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Forks.
All right, I'll see if I can track him down.
Your bike could use an upgrade. Good choice, man. Good choice. Cool. Need anything else? I'll wrap that up for you.
You feeling any better?
better set of tools. Oh, yeah, that's a good piece. I'll be here.
Yeah?
You got a problem? Hey. Hey. That's it for now.
Hey there.
Hey, how's the camper's life?
Yes. You do the killing, I'll do the counting.
That's all I got.
Hey.
Deacon.
What's going on?
Hope says you've been helping out around the camp.
Let me get the gate.
We'll stay, but we appreciate you.
Manny.
You need something?
You got something to say about it.
You believe it?
Thank God.
What do you need?
What's up?
Hey, how you doing?
Hey there.
We got some good shit, if you're buying. That'll last you. Anything else I can get for you?
Nope.
Okay. I'll be here if you need anything.
Think we're gonna run out?
Here, mystery meat again.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
Damon.
From that experience, ain't nothing zen about repairing your bike.
Hey.
Manny, I'm still not happy with you.
What's up?
Just looking.
Funny. I used to love it out here. My husband and I would bring the kids every summer. You know, can't do a lot of things.
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye.